Hello, welcome back to this game. Something to do with zombies.
Carol has tasked us with a task. And yeah. We have to go all the way across the map to deal with it.
We've got to go and find her bloody daughter, who I already dislike. Frankly, I hope she's been eaten.
What, just because she got lost?
Yeah.
Well, it's a survival of the fittest in this day and age, isn't it? I'm just checking for more arrows, which I'm glad I did, because I found some.
We seem to be doing alright.
Yeah, because survival of these fittest involves resurrecting.
Yeah. fantasy pig.
Oh, watch out, bubbles. It just leads me to believe that Carol's daughter there probably should have just, died and respawned with half health. You're welcome.
Thank you.
Santa.
Maybe.
Too far away. I'll shoot these instead. I got it even though I wasn't allowed to.
Oh, okay. So.
Good job. Hold on.
I was miles away from him then. How did that happen?
From your eyes in...
Well, this is really not going
eyes
well.
In the sky. Well, you're dead. I think if I can't attack the things that killed you... I just ran out of arrows today. Yeah. Then... I die too. Otherwise... I was hoping for some more arrows out of those things, but apparently I didn't shoot them.
Come get me, please.
Nah. I'm busy. Get up. Where are you?
There you are. The thing's still alive.
Wait, what?
The thing's still alive.
I revived you, and then it said revive buddy again.
Yeah, because you didn't finish it, because that thing interrupted it, because it's on your leg. There you go.
Oh, I didn't see it. I wondered what you were talking about, to be honest.
What? Now you know.
T.A.L.
I need to sleep again.
Alright, Santa's here. If you don't sleep, Santa won't come.
I'd be okay with that. I wonder if I can get some meat off it.
Stuff up here, FYI.
Did you want that boomerang, by the way? Do you want to try it out?
Maybe. I have got a stabilised bow.
I didn't really get on with it, but... Oh. Oh, I did have
You're being attacked. You should probably not be.
Nah, you got it.
I'm not going to stab you in the leg with it.
I haven't stabbed you before. Oh, we seem to be back at the coast. Okay, that's pretty cool. Oh, she's not too far, actually. Oh, no, because we're going to have to go all the way around here, look.
Do you reckon? There is some petrol. I'm not sure what to make of it. So I can aim this and throw it, can I?
Yeah.
Ooh, blueprints.
I think... Oh, well done.
It wasn't me.
You can control the flight path of it a little bit.
What did we just get as a weapon, I think?
Fishing rod. I have no idea.
We did win a fishing rod.
The rod I think I could make escape. That.
Try it.
Yeah.
How many times do I have to press escape?
No, I haven't got a branch. Have you got a branch? You have, so it's there.
Oh, this one.
Yeah.
Give me that back then.
That.
Yeah. Might as well make some more.
No, wait, I don't have any twine. Do you have twine? No. So basically you should have made this.
Yeah.
I think I just dropped it. Yeah. I'm doing really well.
Could do another leather strap.
So, and then what did I combine that with? Combine with arrows.
That was arrows. You didn't
so what was the other thing? Did I do it the wrong way around?
Maybe.
Uncombine. There we go.
Oh, you can do that. Sweet.
Yeah. So
combine.
What... Can you look at the recipe again?
Survival guide. No.
No.
Weapons. Fishing rod.
Twine plus hardware kit. Okay. That way around.
Makes sense.
So the order matters.
Combine twine hardware kit, which is
string with
string
hook.
With a nail on the end.
Okay. Fishing rod. Right.
Rubber chicken with a pulley in the middle.
This rod does not come with skill. Oh,
well,
so you guess you have to have a fishing skill, maybe.
Maybe. Do I have one?
I don't know.
Skills. Oop. Oh, did I catch that with my axe in my hand? That was amazing.
I can just select it. Hang on. Let's try this. Ah, look. I'm fishing.
It's like World of Warcraft. Just watch people play fishing forever.
Damn,
Insomniac.
No catch.
Oh, sleep. Okay. Makes sense. I can make explosive arrows now.
Oh dear. Apparently when you fish you get stuck like that.
Well, I could have probably done that. Apparently I'm thirsty and tired, so are we going to stand around here all day?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I've got water, so...
I'm fishing. Not very good at catching anything.
Skill is up to you. Ooh, arrows.
Yeah, look, we can't get round to it that way. Oh, I found Santa. Oh, I found a jerry can. And some aquatic. And some mushrooms. This is great.
Wow, you can hit it twice. That's pretty decent.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
It's not so good with crowds.
It seems like it would be amazing for crowds because you can hit everything in it.
Yeah, but then what happens is that you throw it and then they keep coming towards you while you're waiting for it to come back.
I see. And then you get your thingy out and hit them.
Yeah, could be.
I'm not liking the sounds I'm hearing.
Yeah.
Let's go, bro.
Oh, I forgot which crack door.
Oh, I see. You can point at different things once it's in the air. So you aim at one thing, and then you point at something else and it hits that.
That's pretty good.
Not quite. I think on the way back it'll do it?
I don't know. I couldn't figure it out. This is what I mean. I seem to have some control over its flight.
Oh, shit.
I fell off. But I couldn't figure out what it was. Oh, I've got enough ammo for guns.
No, Bad Santa. Bad Santa is probably one of the best films of the season.
I haven't seen it.
Well, Netflix.
And chill? Wait. Let me give you a
It's a proposition I'm not entirely down with.
There you go.
Wow, okay, I think I can crit with this. What did you give me?
A tyre for you to make leg protection things.
I've got one.
Oh, well, you're welcome.
What I don't have is a belt, which is what I mentioned recently. It comes back when it doesn't need to be doing anything anymore. It's an intelligent bow. Boomerang.
Well, I'm glad you're getting on with
it. It's an intelligent meringue. I think it's easier with the mouse. You don't have
to. I've got a jerry can full of gasoline.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
And a bite.
Do you shoot that?
Suddenly these zombies are taking two hits to headshot. I'm not okay with this.
What's they've got?
Carbon longbow.
Ooh. What's this?
I have no idea. Maybe an iron rod of some kind? I think it might be a broken longbow. broken longbow.
So you can fix a carbon longbow with broken longbow.
I kind of want to clear out my inventory.
That might not actually work as we expected. Oh!
Yeah, it can do that as well.
If you don't keep moving the camera.
I got guano root.
Guano root?
Sleep plus 50%. I will have that right
it's
now.
It's caffeine.
Oh, yeah, that's one of the ingredients in boost bars.
IRL.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Thanks.
Did I hit you?
Yeah.
Well done.
What do you mean, well done?
Well, I was just throwing this boomerang at these trees and all of a sudden... All I did was knock its helmet off. That's no good. Pretty sure I'm critting these. Not critting, but throwing harder.
Don't.
I don't need to pick up ammo anymore, which is tremendous. I guess that's a trade-off. It takes ages to come back.
That is actually quite a
but
good...
But I don't actually have to...
Mind you, ammo's not really been a problem for me.
Oh, I can't aim it either. Oh, maybe I can. Yeah, I can. I think it's incidental if I hit more than one thing. Yeah, the boomerang's definitely easier as I am.
Okay.
Give.
Well, I'm glad you're
apparently you don't need that, so I'm not going to give it to you.
Yep.
That means you're gaining ammo as you go along.
Net profit.
Maybe you're just finding teeth and stuff on the zombies and using those. Excuse me.
I guess you can't headshot that guy.
You have to knock his helmet off and then headshot the result. So you have to headshot him twice. Healing plan. I could do with that, apparently.
Oh, yeah.
I wouldn't mind. Danke. I want none. Give me some benefit. I'm actually hungry as well, which is interesting.
That was pretty cool. Stop it!
Oh, it keeps hitting me. Santa. No, Bad Santa.
It is quite good at dealing with Santas, actually.
Oh, you got it. Okay, cool.
I think once you've got that red crosshair lock on, it does kind of stay. Like, the second shot seems to be quicker.
Incendiary out. Ooh.
Ooh.
There's a skill to...
I wonder if you can do that with a jerry can.
Yeah, like, any old gasoline. But you have to have the skill to do it. So I've got it on my skill tree. Oh, that was it.
Okay.
Gives one bonus Molotov each time you make a Molotov, which is interesting because you only have one bottle when you make a Molotov, so quite how you get two cocktails out of it, I don't know. Oh yeah, that's me there. Well.
Oh, there we go. Carbon-made mudguard. That's what you need. So if we had some twine, if I hadn't used it for my useless fishing
rod. I've got one there.
You have? Sweet. Combine.
Hello.
That. An improved longbow. Do you want an improved longbow, or are you happy with what you got?
I'll keep what I've got for now.
Alright, I'll try it out. Sure.
Unless I can uncombine... Oh, hang on. Uncombine these. And then... Combine this with this. And then combine this with the longbow.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Do you want that?
Yeah. Let's see how good that is. There we go.
I'm pretty happy with my handgun. So.
It's this one, right?
Yeah.
Got 40 things as well.
I wonder if I can combine my handgun with anything.
I don't know. Apparently you can... assume that's reloading.
Hmm.
Oh, you got a lot of it.
I do have a lot of it. That's why I don't need any more.
Let's talk to this person. Mom, are you?
Do I look like your fucking mother?
Do I look like your mother?
So we're just going to leave her there.
Please help me.
Find a rope, save Emily.
Matt? Cool. Yep.
Luckily, we know exactly where there's a rope, so come on.
Oh, I'm pretty close to dying, actually.
Yeah, me too. Have you got a thing? Have I got a thing?
No, I've got my shield potion. Maybe I'll try that if we get in a big fight.
Hmm.
You've still got a fork, even though you've got a stabilized bow. You can probably drop that.
I'll eat this because I have a long one. Yeah, probably. I could probably drop a lot of this shit I've got, to be honest.
I really haven't had to worry about thirst or hunger since I got that skill. Pretty worth it.
Not yet, I know. Well, hopefully one of us will die and the other one not, so that we can get half HP back.
Yeah.
I'm liking the ripply water, although it does look a bit oily.
Are we going the right way?
Nope. I didn't even know there was an alternative.
Well, it's only because of the bodies that I thought we've probably been through here.
We have been through there, but I didn't realise we didn't have to go. That's why. Hack and slash! Can I get out of the way?
There we go. Last bit.
Right. This is where things start arriving behind us, so... It'd be nice if there was a way of distinguishing which of the targeting reticules is your own.
Yeah, that would be good.
Try and keep an eye on my ammo. It's very easy to run out of it at the worst possible time, because you didn't realise that you left some behind.
Yeah, ammo for arrows seems to be a lot harder to manage than the sticks do.
It's doing quite a lot of damage, I think. Clonk. As if I couldn't shoot it in the face. Fucking bastards.
Got some good sound effects this game.
Take that. There we go. Take that. Ragu. The badges over here. Which way do we
want to
go?
I don't know. I keep pressing the button to look at the map. Either one, really. Looks like.
Well, let's not go that way then. They'll probably kill us if we attack something in that direction, so. We should clear it out, is what I'm thinking.
Yeah.
We need a tactic that involves us not hitting each other, or rather, prevents us from hitting one another.
Well, standing next to each other seems to do the job pretty well.
Yeah. When we can. I need to make better arrows, really. We should try and shoot seagulls rather than.
Scare them off.
Accidentally scaring them because.
Well, we never know that they're there until we're in shot with them.
I've had better success realising they're there going north than south because obviously the perspective assists a lot with that.
Fuck off, Santa. I think I can fire faster than I've been thinking so far. Yeah, I definitely can.
Oh, that's
I've been kind of waiting for the headshots and stuff. And actually, really, I should just unload on people sometimes.
Yeah, you can shoot a lot faster, but... I think I'm firing about as fast as my headshots. We're both very low on HP. Just putting that out there for consideration by the board. I like that the boomers hurt each other.
Yeah.
And other zombies, too. Whoa! Hello. Oh, you're dead. Okay, cool.
Hello. Ooh, fireplace.
The bat is behind us.
Oh, there's a place to sleep as well.
Oh, great. Another thing for us to die several times on because we underestimated the... Aha! I got one.
Ooh, that's cool. We got feathers.
Oh, I got
feathers.
A motorbike engine.
Ooh! Combine feathers. I got a small chain. Combine feathers with your arrows.
Get rid of that first. Oh, that's pretty. Okay.
Hmm. Whoops.
Come on then.
Oh, stupid.
Got it. Got that as well. Yeah,
why
you don't like that, do you?
Why did that completely miss three times with that?
Combine that with that. Oh, I've got these feathers. Ah, that's how you change ammo type and combine.
Ooh.
They're really easy to spot as well.
My inventory is full. Well, let's drop.
Base. So you picked up a chain and I picked up...
Do you know what? I'm going to give these to you. You eat that. Because you need it.
I'm going to drink this and try and fill it up with some more water.
I have a ridiculous...
That span
Thanks.
Around.
Thanks.
I span around trying to get this thing. Where is it? Perfect.
Oh, man. Not perfect. Far from perfect. Hmm.
Where are my arrows?
Look,
gone?
I seem to have just a ridiculous amount of ammo. I'm just going to drop some.
All my arrows are in the fire. I don't want them to be there, quite honestly. Where are these fuckers?
Ooh, mushrooms.
I'd like to fill up my jerry can again with some more water.
I have water. Let me give you water.
No, I don't need it.
No.
I'm very tired though, so I need to sleep in here now.
Yeah. I need to rest. I'm quite low on health.
Shame that there isn't more than one of those.
Well, I can use my shield thing when we open this. So that'll be good. Shall we?
Yeah. I've lost some of my arrows. It's a shame.
Well, that shield thing is not really coming into play.
Oh, how did you miss that? Kill it! What's the point in effort to killing it if I
have
to kill it?
Oh, Christ. Yeah, that shield thing was fucking useful, wasn't it?
Everything stops when you kill something, that's really nice.
Yep.
Wait. These will, so you can. I'm doing okay.
Keep it up.
Famous last words.
Right, now you're surrounded. Yep.
Oh, you got me. You got me! I was concentrating.
That shield thing did fuck all.
Yeah?
Yeah, didn't seem to make any difference. Where are we?
We're a little bit further behind.
Oh, God. I've got to do all that. I've got to do all that inventory shit again. This is the only annoying thing, is I wish, like, fine, set me back, but keep my inventory kind of where.
Is this thing dead? Yeah, it's just lying there, hanging out. Right, let me try and kill both of these. Oh, the seagull's gone. I can't make my arrows.
What was it? I'm gonna give you...
I'll just have to make one of these.
Okay.
I haven't got any leather strap. I'll tell you what, let's equip this. It doesn't use ammo. Yeah, come on then. I love how it says safe place here, but it's anything but. Well, let's drink this. Open this whilst we're not tired yet.
Right.
You ready?
No. There's all this shit over here.
Yeah, leave it.
And these guys on it.
Right. What are you doing?
Just looking around.
I want to open this while I'm still not completely tired. I'm losing HP as a result.
Fine.
I got 1%.
Go for it.
When you stave those off, I'll stave these off, and together we'll completely fuck. Right, I'm not going to do that whilst you're there. because I can't predict where it's going to come. Wow, that was good. Really good aim with this thing, considering you've never used one before.
Oh, why has it put me back on machete? I want my axe. Oh, for the love of God.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, this inventory thing is insane. Why have I got my machete equipped? I do not understand.
What's this?
Oh, that was my shield thing. I tried.
Oh. Well, we'd have to do all that again, but...
See, now I have my axe... Oh, I don't understand.
I'm hoping for a feather or something.
Okay. Oh, so I appear to have...
Well, that's been done.
Yeah.
Right, I've got the boomerang.
So why did it... this save system's also weird.
I don't know why it checkpointed there.
Yeah. Okay.
I want to get in and sort of use it, do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Oh, Sam's right over here. Right, I'll cover this side because we got overwhelmed. You just deal with the ones in there and I'll try and... I don't know. This is outrageous. Nothing's happening over here. It's just happening.
Okay.
Tell you what.
Wow, I didn't know we could do that.
Turns out. Found the rope.
Oh, cool.
Can't get in there.
I'm just going to stand here. This appears to be working. I wonder if they can open doors.
I have a feeling that... No, but I think it's done. How did you... Where did you come from?
I don't know. I don't know where I am anymore. I think I might be dead. Yeah, I'm dead. Huh. I didn't even notice that.
You're dead now? Right, save. Save? Yeah. Monster nearby. Okay.
Ooh.
Small capacity chainsaw. Well, we have that and that and that. Right,
yeah, only we need is the...
We can disassemble something.
That's true. I forgot you can do that. Maybe I will do that. So I have to disassemble my handgun.
Let's drop... What do I drop? Let's drop this. And this.
I have that. I have that. I have that.
So I can combine those. Here you go. I'll give you that. There you go. So you need that. Combined with... this. Should we have a look?
Yeah.
Survival guide. Weapons. So combined with that, combined with the motor. We didn't pick them up, did we?
No, I did.
Okay, good. And the chain and the torch.
So...
So you combine it with the motor. Sorry, you combine it with the gasoline. And then with... Yeah. And then with... And then with... And then you've got that.
Sweet.
So you know how you were doing melee?
Yeah.
Carry on. Don't get me.
This is great. I just press the button and go.
Come back in
and
close
it. Oh, it uses fuel though.
Come back in and close it.
Hmm.
And then we can sleep. Maybe we can sleep.
Whoa.
It got you on the way back. It's a name. It's a lame.
Close. Okay.
Sleep. Yes. Phew. God for that. Because I was on 0%. That did not do me well at all. How are you on 42%?
Yeah. The chainsaw uses fuel, which is a bit annoying.
You can probably reload it though. Let's take this bone.
Yeah, yeah, you just reload the jerry can, obviously.
No, I mean, you could probably just directly reload the chainsaw.
That's what I mean, the jerry can in the chainsaw.
Yeah. So we've got ammo. Nothing too exciting in here, but at least we survived that. Right, we've got the rope as well, so we can go back to...
Did you get an axe in the end?
Was yeah, your... I do have an axe.
I'd say you could have mine if not, because I know I've got a chance.
Open this.
Come
on then, let's go and find that stupid girl who needs a rope.
Well, at least now if we do get overwhelmed and I have to switch to melee, I can just...
You can own the shit out of everything, yeah.
Yeah.
So, the seagulls didn't respawn, so I don't have feathered arrows anymore.
I really want a more powerful gun. Oh! Ah! Hang on, let's go back to the safe bit for a sec so I can do this. I can disassemble my handgun and reassemble it into the automatic one. Right?
I expect so.
Can you have a look can you have a look at the thing for it? The recipe?
Meeting, wait.
Just like real life.
And survival guide and weapons and... What one?
It's like the automatic handgun.
Can't scroll it, obviously.
Yeah, keep going. Wow. That's it. Fast.
Sten gun?
Oh, yeah, so...
Difference is
yeah, I have
this
one. Yeah. I'm pretty sure. So let's combine that. Combine with that.
Close it.
Combine with that. Combine with that.
And my Sten Gun.
Sweet.
Long range. Nice.
Very high rate of fire medium range.
I'm stuck on something.
So let's try that.
Can I quick anyway? No, if I can find...
Okay, so that ammo I dropped, I should probably pick back up.
Oh, I'm thirsty, but... Why can't I select this and... A Q. Oop, I did it again. That's going to happen a lot.
What are you trying to do?
I was looking for my...
Can you just walk up here a tiny bit so I can see what I'm about? Yeah, ammo as well.
Right, we need to find that well.
Why?
Or a close by well. We're going to need water.
Well, take this for now.
Yeah, I've got a thirsty thing going on. Wow, you're doing really well up there.
Yeah, I told you, this skill is insane.
Where's my... Where'd it go? There it is. So that gives me an empty bottle.
So we're fine.
I'm not,
Oh, there's another empty bottle up here, actually. So you can keep that empty bottle, and I'll go and grab this one.
I've got six.
Oh. Well, now we've got seven.
We can probably make Molotovs if we use the, Wasn't there a... It's a fire. There's a
gas thing here.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. The only water are down the ends of the island that are miles away.
No, there's one.
Yeah.
On the way back to the woman, once we found her door.
Yeah, that's right.
Right. I know I have a better gun. I'm quite looking forward to trying it out. no, that's the long way around. We'll go down here.
It's probably bubbles in the torch.
Oh, yeah.
I like how I've just been carrying around this bone boomerang all this time. Throw, die. And you're upgrading your insane armaments. How about them? Let's see that.
Map?
It's very much go here, do this questing, isn't it? Wrong way.
Yeah.
It wasn't the long way.
No, wait,
it's the right
go
way.
Back.
Look, we can't get through that red barrier.
Can we not? Is that an old bridge we can go over? No, it's not.
I assume the red barriers are there on the map because we can bypass them eventually. Like explode them, for example. But we need explosives, and we don't have explosives beside Molotovs, which I don't think count, because they're obviously incendiary rather than boomy. I'm going the wrong way. Right, that's the long way.
Good thing we have a map.
Yes. It's a good thing we are excellent cartographers as well.
That, I reckon, is the red thing.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Good. Let me try and... Oh, straight at the top. Perfect.
I wonder what happens if you throw a Molotov at it. It's not worth...
Making one
the materials, fine. But
you want to wait for a headshot for those things. We just end up wasting ammo. Not that you seem to be able to waste ammo because you now have more than we've ever had before. Now we have to watch behind us because these things are going to fucking great. I keep hitting you because I don't realise.
Yeah.
I mean, on the way back, but it just does what it wants. There's a thing behind you. Let's check. Yeah, it's okay. Wish I could shut that gate, which is really obviously... Oh, it's not a gate, is it? It's just holding the wall up. Oh, dear. Now is the time for a Molotov.
That's fine, I got it.
I got this. Kill all the thingies. With this boomerang mode, I'm going to have to be in a more sensible position.
The chainsaw can kill the armor guys.
That's handy.
That's handy.
I don't feel like the armour that I've got is really having that great an effect.
No, I don't think armour does all that much, it seems. Ah, bet you we can probably combine it with stuff, though.
We have a lot of it. Let's not do it whilst it's banished.
Yeah.
Oh, watch out. What do you do in that situation? Duck, I guess.
Can't combine it. Need to find the
thing that you've got.
Okay.
I'm trying to get you. Oh, that just happened.
To her death. What just happened?
Well, this appeared, and then she managed to successfully catch it.
She's fall to her death, Jim. Ooh, wow. Actually, no, I take that back.
Yeah,
she did!
Oh, look, I can combine it
what?
With stuff.
What? No! I take it back!
I made bone armour.
You
can make bone armour, here you go.
Good. I'm wrestling with my conscience now.
It's alright, you did it.
I feel like...
Combine that with...
Can you speak to it? Does it...
Emily didn't say that. I said that. Go back to Carol and update her.
That is a little dark.
Reinstall Carol.
That is a little dark.
It's offsetting the Santa zombies.
So what should I get with my level? Shield potion to heal. Rules, so. Lucky arrow. I'm not using arrows.
No, neither am I anymore.
Turn off.
Well, I will be soon. Daryl style.
I don't have any incendiary devices, so that seems good.
We can have incendiary devices. The whole point was that we could make Molotovs and then you could get your pyromaniac
tree.
I'm
basically choosing weapons that don't fit my character. But these are all like explosive stuff.
Well, we can make
crafting boosters, which I don't like. So I picked the wrong character based on.
But well, it is what it is. I really want this and then this. It's going to cost me 3 levels to be able to get the perks that you've already got.
Why? Apparently I can use the chainsaw on LT. It does nothing. Maybe that's to refuel it.
Yeah. Did you put the bone on your jacket?
No. Is that a thing? I haven't got a bone.
Give me a bone.
Where?
Oh, yeah.
The thing I'm right on.
Yeah. I need to... I've got 7 of the fucking things just carrying around. No problem. There you go.
Okay.
Okay, cool. Oh, do you know what? I can combine it.
Oh, pretty fast.
I'll combine it with a helmet and wear that. Where'd it go? There it is. Quick. Don't need this. I'm dropping stuff that doesn't stack rather than anything else, really.
I'm having a rave.
Party hard. My lighthouse. Lighthouse is go poop. Didn't you know? Oh! Oh! Mouse wheel chooses the weapon of that type. Mouse click chooses the type. Mouse click chooses the type. So I can switch to my arrows at any fucking time. With no effort. I love that. He falls one way, gets hit again, falls the other way. So when I start, I'm going to start producing better arrows and when they're viable.
So it turns out this gun really good for these things.
Basically everything. There's one there. Two. Okay, good.
Ah! Thought I was safe.
What? I turned around? I think you just shot me in the face.
No, the Santa got me.
Santa got me. I was aimed at the Santa, which then immediately went off screen, which caused me to be turned around and aimed at you, at which point I clicked, because I thought I was aimed at the Santa. That was brilliant.
Whoa, this is a bit nuts.
Help.
Well,
ow. I'm dead. Oh dear. Revive, buddy. It's alright, I was actually on worse health than that when we started. Apparently I can't aim with a bow, I've not been using it. So I've forgotten how.
I seem to be tearing through my ammo a little quicker now that I have an automatic gun.
No, funny how that works.
That makes sense. But whereas I had like 500...
Oh, you can feel your...
Now I don't.
Oh, that bounced.
I'm going to start using this.
Bone, nice. So I'm going to fill up these. How?
Oh! How did I do that?
What did you do?
I fell down there. I don't know how to get back up. Though.
So now I can make 5 Molotovs, so I know you'll like that.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
That was close. Oh, they go a little bit psycho if you hit them. There's loads of ammo lying around that you should pick up. Say loads, probably about 5. Oh, I got it. Good shot, me. I'll be honest, I do prefer games where I get the opportunity to do my own aiming. I'll be getting loads of no scope MLG headshots in Fallout.
Right. Let's cross the center. Oh.
I think there's a health thing up there, so I'm going to go and try and find it. That one's bugged out. AF.
Damn it.
Nope, not what I wanted.
Oh, there's like 3 of the bubbles. Oh, it's the crabs!
Where is it?
I'm sure the crabs are in the water. That's what's making the bubbles.
Where's
one of them just came out.
Healing pack. But they hurt like shit.
On the rascal.
Well, I can see from over here, so I'll just... Okay. Ooh, that was close. Just running around. It's not a zombie game if you can't just chainsaw the shit out of everything.
It's true.
Oh, I got your ammo.
Right, that's it. We want to go this way.
Yeah, I want my arrows back. I've got 50, that's probably enough. Hello!
I think zombie is just win mode. Zombie? Chainsaw is just win mode.
Just take any damage to it.
No.
I feel like you're taking a little bit.
Possibly.
Like, at some point.
And also just like chainsawing through them right now. I think when they're chainsawed, they can't attack. Because they...
Staggering.
Staggering
amount of attacks. There's loads of ammo just being dropped by them, even though you're not shooting them with that ammo.
Yeah.
Whereas my arrows require careful craftsmanship, involving a machete in it.
Okay, I took some damage that time.
Just try not to press the fire button last time. Oh, you're just standing out in the open now.
So now you open the door.
Please, no. Who gives a shit?
You let my daughter die. Take whatever you want.
Yeah, that's one of those.
Congratulations, that was a bit.
Oh, lovely.
A bit disingenuous.
Where's my phone? There it is.
Main cables. Or the battery.
It's similar. This is common for all this sort of game. You get. Should I make those? Maybe. You basically fail a mission, but you succeed in it anyway, so therefore. They give you stuff.
You fail at the thing.
Don't really care for that.
Succeed at the mission. Oh no, she's literally just there.
There's a blueprint there. Can I shoot?
Arm
protections. It's two leg protections. And even more rubber.
So it's a leg protection and more rubber. Okay.
Well, we haven't found more than one leather strap so far.
Do we have more rubber?
I've got some, but I haven't made my own leg protection yet.
Maybe not. I'm sure I gave you some.
No. We didn't have a leather strap. We've not found a second one, so we can't make one.
Yeah.
I've got two tyres. And some rubber, which is annoying.
Well,
I should cut up the tyres to turn them into rubber so I've got the inventory space.
Having finished that mission, shall we pause there?
Should we take a break? Yeah, it's been quite a long episode. Yes, it's been a long episode indeed. But until next time then, we are just going to... Yeah, lighthouse. We don't even use our feet to turn. We just pivot. That's fine. Until then... I guess we'll see you anon. Yes,
what?
James?
What?
See you anon. Anony, nonny, no. No?
No.